LA Metro Business Assistance, LA Metro. This program is helping 500 mom-and-pop businesses in Los Angeles to remain viable during construction of 3 concurrent rail lines. In its first 3 years, the pilot has shown to be effective and replicable. Assistance is tailored to each impacted business and generally includes Business Interruption Fund, $11 million that has been awarded to 200-plus businesses with lost revenues. Business Solution Center, 400-plus businesses have received free one-on-one business consultations and expert advice. Eat Shop Play Local. 300 businesses participate in this public-facing marketing campaign to increase exposure and foot traffic. First in the nation, all-electric BRT. San Joaquin Regional Transit District, City of Stockton, Bockmon and Woody Electric Company Incorporated, Siegfried Engineering Incorporated, Proterra Incorporated. In August 2017, RTD launched the nation's first all-electric, zero-emissions bus rapid transit route by converting an existing route, BR Route 44. In addition to the concept itself being groundbreaking, this route benefits economically challenged areas that are historically overlooked. Nearly 300,000 passengers now benefit from cleaner air and a quieter ride while traveling along this vital corridor to work or school, medical appointments, or shopping centers. The conversion has saved RTD 6,000 gallons of fuel per year, reducing 180,000 pounds of greenhouse gases per year. Marin SR1 Repair Guidelines. Caltrans District 4, California Coastal Commission. The Golden Gate National Recreation Area, Marin County, CH2M Hill. The Marin County State Route 1 Guidelines streamlines repair projects in a complex regulatory environment. State Route 1 serves as a vital corridor along the California coastline for local residents, as well as millions of visitors who tour the region. Closures on this highway from frequent storms and landslides threaten residents and businesses and inconvenience visitors. The guidelines provide a corridor-centric approach that ensures consistent, accelerated repairs, maintains public safety, and respects the region's exceptional scenic and environmental qualities.